So, where do we start? Dyke? You want to start with Dyke? I think we should. It's an embarrassing last name to have. You can't... Thanks for that. I appreciate it. I hate having that last name, Dyke, you know. I found out very, very, you know, unfortunate that when my grandmother passed away, that Dyke was not supposed to be my last name. I didn't know that. We were doing some family history, trying to figure out where our roots come from. Strong family roots from Ireland. We came when my ancestors immigrated from the old country. Come to find out, they couldn't spell the word clam lapper correctly. So I just went with the next best thing. Chris Dyke, ladies and gentlemen. God, it sucks. I hate having that last name. I mean, you can't do shit in your life. I mean, my mom never told me when I was growing up I could be anything I ever wanted to. And then I found out why. When I started, you know, getting older, and I was enjoying sports and things like that, and I was a really gifted athlete, special ed, and fuck you people. Y'all are watching me talk in a microphone, so what's that say about your high school GPA? All right, that's my thought. I love playing football. I was always really fast. I figured I'd make, you know, a good player and things like that, but my mom would never sign the waiver to let me play. I always thought it was because I was kind of too small until just recently she told me she didn't want to hear, you know, here comes Dyke plugging up that hole. Or Dyke's going long, because that'll confuse some people. Basketball, I was always really good at basketball. Can you really stand watching the NBA Finals? Here comes Dyke driving hard to the hole. Or NASCAR, I'm a huge NASCAR fan. I had a grandfather that was actually a race car driver for some time down in Florida. Once again, announcing, you know, here comes Dyke hard up the rear. Dyke is making a charge. You know. In boxing, that might work, I guess. Dyke is getting pummeled, you know. The list could go on with sports. I mean, it's insane.